I played for like 30 minutes and then I stopped because I didn't want to fool around with it and try to figure out what to do. But it put me back, which I'm kind of mad about. Oh, I'm so mad right now. It put me all the way back, so I'm going to have to go through that freaking chase all over again. So, it works out a little bit, because I missed like 30 minutes of the game. So, I'm not sure. Yeah, I didn't see that last time. Because I backed out of the room. Alright, I'm going to do that again. Do not want to see that anymore. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go this way, though. Ow. Alright, this is the part where I hate. What's going on, little dude? What? Alright. Give me just a few seconds again. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Anyway, jeez, so he's ready for a nap, so that's that. Just gonna close that. Are you serious right now? Are you serious? Am I stuck in this hallway? Lord, help me. Freaking thing is walking the halls. Alright. Oof! Oof! Oh my god. I'm stuck! What? Are you serious? Checkpointed in that hallway. Okay, I think I'm supposed to run into this room. Close it! Close it! Jeez. What was I supposed to do? Something killed me last time in this room. I don't know what it was behind me. What am I supposed to do? I thought I was supposed to just wait a second until he stopped beating on the wall. Apparently that's not. Oh my god, close the door. Can't lock it. Apparently something happens here. don't know what it is. Let me look. What? Last time I died. Okay, so open it. Hello? Okay. Did I go in here? What? Oh, the door. Let me in! Oh my god. Why? There. Hello? Let me in! Are you serious right now? Fuck up. I'm stuck. Okay, doorknobs. Is that it? No, that is not it. Maybe it is the thing with the doorknobs. Okay, yeah. What? Open it. It's locked. What? Okay. Back up. Oh my god, I can't back up. Alright, let's see. I have the doorknob now. I have a key now. Hello? Dude, are you serious with this? The key? Oh. Fudging. Alright. Whatever, dude. Let me out of this world. I don't know what that was supposed to do, but anyways, I just rang the dinner bell. Great. What? Where did I just go? What the f- lip? Alright. Anyway. Something's about to happen. Okay, I can't go that way. So. Hello? I wish I could get out of this black and white world.
Tragedy strikes.
That's great. Heart.
Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
Tony Todd, stop it. Hello? Okay. Okay. I want to get out of here. I want out. I want out. Okay, there's a number thing again. Numbers. Huh. Alright. Oh my god! Is there anything with this? Okay, son of a gun. Nothing there. The heck was that? that. Heck and heck. Is it walking above me or what? Where are those footsteps coming from? To whom it may concern, it has come to my attention that some of the food supplies have recently gone missing. In light of this, I'm left with no other choice but to introduce increased security measures. Starting today, food will be rationed to individual crew members and the provision storage will be guarded at all times. Alright. Freaking food hoard. Alright. Sweet. Stop knocking. Stop it! Okay, so I need to find some numbers. Here is wisdom. 536. Okay. Is there anything? Monster? Don't you do it. No. Alright, we'll turn this off. Monster? Ah! What did I just do? I just freaking crashed my entire computer. Wait. No, I'm... off now. Hello? No, I don't like this. I can't see anything. Turn this back on. Turn it back on now. That monster's walking around in there, isn't he? How am I gonna go about this? Because I obviously cannot turn that on fast enough if he starts to chase me. Alright, turn this off. Turn it off. Turn it off. Dude, turn it off. God. My God. Okay.
Thou knowest his common.
Hamlet.
All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
Okay, what? Wait, what? Oh, you freaking troll! This is such a troll right now. This is, oh my God. I know something's about to jump out. I hate this. I really do. I freaking hate this. Come on. Just jump out. Just do it. What? What? Prepared. Let's do it. Come on. Do your worst! Get out of here now. Come on. Come on. Oh my god! What the actual? What is he doing? Is he gonna jump on me? I got it.
Get up, quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Are you serious right now? That is an excellent screenshot, though. Yep. Look at me. Just look at me. Wow, okay. Do your worst. Jump down. Whatever you want to do. Push me in the well. I don't care. Okay, I got in the well myself. That's on me. That's on me. Okay. Can I get out of this black and white, please? What's he doing? Hey, what's up? Hey, what time is it? Dude, talk to me. All right, fine. Rude. What? What? Wait, what? They're trying to scare me, I know it. I can't get up there. Okay, so we can go in here. Close this door. Alright, we can go in there, but can we go in there? No, we cannot. Alright. Alright. Whoa. Whoa. Stop it. Alright, down we go! Into the belly of the beast. Awesome. Alright, something's gonna happen. Something's gonna happen. I know it. Oh my god. Are these the children? Are these just pants? Wait. They're just pants with legs. It's skins! No! Are they skins? Oh my god. Okay, what's this? Bam? Bam? Ah, okay, a puzzle. Okay, let's just see how these move. This. That switches which mechanic moves. Okay. No, go back this way. Okay, I feel like I feel like the big part was okay. I don't know. Outer part. Switch it here. Oops. Too far. All right. Switch it in a little bit. I feel like this should be here. I see. See what's missing. This is supposed to go here. Wait. Are you serious right now? Okay, swap back a little bit. Okay. Now this outer part. Outer part is what's got me. I mean, maybe it goes right here. And then this part is probably like this. So I'm missing this layer. Hold on. I'm gonna figure it out. Alright, so this goes like way up here. Like that. There we go. I'm backing up. Not gonna scare me. I'm backing up. Oh my god, I can't move. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to turn around. Hold on a second. Okay. No. We're good.
No. Takes their place. The machine goes on.
Wait, what? don't get it. I don't know what's happening. Two. Five. What? I don't get it. One. Oh my god, go back. Well, it does not go back. Awesome. Okay, so one did something. It made it go on. Two? Three? I don't know. What am I doing? What? Okay, there's a light here. 12 out of... What the freak does that mean? 12 out of 38. And there's not, there's like no 18, 6, what? I'm not 26, 36, and then 2? What is happening with this? What is happening? I don't know. Like, this is not... Okay, I got two. 24. Okay, so 10. I don't know. I'm making stuff up right now. Nine. 10, 8, 18, 5, 9, 6. And 1? I don't know. I can't even see 1. Is that what I was...
Time marches on. Death turns to decay.
I do not know. I do not know. What just happened? Hello? What just happened? Okay, where am I supposed to go? Because I can't get up here. Alright, there's something back here. Oh, hey. Press the button. Bam. I'm pressing the button. Bye. Bye! Hey guys, how's it going? Had a good day at work? Alright. Oh my god. Alright. Just don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh my god. I'm not taking my eyes off of you. You're not going to get me. No! The lights went out. No!
Can become a vessel.
I still see them. Okay. Just gonna back out here. Don't mind me. Okay. I'm stuck. I'm gonna have to turn around. God dang it. Right. Oh, nope. I got it. Right here. Yep. Just gonna back out. Alright. Yep. We're good, right? Yep. just backing out. Ho! Mother. Mother of pearl! Don't.
Start. It feeds the soul.
Won't you freaking do it? Okay. Alright. Those guys are gone out of the elevator. Wow, okay. They're not in the elevator anymore. What? Spin it! Spin the wheel, spin the wheel, spin, 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 spin the wheel. I don't know why I spent that wheel. Please don't kill me. Go. Go, go, go. Alright, they're back on the elevator. Great. You guys aren't so bad. Alright. I don't know what's happening right now, but I don't like it. Mannequins aren't as bad as dolls. I think that I would have something to say if they were just those little cute little dolls. Not cute, but weird. Right. You're gonna miss the entire game because I'm going backwards. Alright, I'm gonna turn around. Are we good? Can I play something else, please? Please let this be the end of the game. Please let there be only two acts. That would be amazing. There is not. Okay, looks like we're still going. Open this door right now. Close this door right now. Open this one. Close this one. Right. No! What? Are you serious right now? Look at him. Look at him rolling around like a freaking fool. I'm going over here. So dark. It's so dark. Door is locked. Oh no, it's a jump scare. Let me out! It's a jump scare, man. Alright, I'm taking my headphones off. Okay, we're good. Never mind! Okay. Okay. Are we good? Okay, we're just gonna go. The bright light here. I'm gonna run straight towards it. What's up, my man? Just teabagged him. Okay. What? Grab his hand. Grab it. Hello? I don't know what's happening, but I'm trying to go as fast as I possibly can. It's locked. I'm dead. I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead, I'm dead. What's up, man? Take me. what's happening. He's in here. He's freaking in here. What is happening? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that's locked. I'm so confusion. What is happening? What am I supposed to be doing? He's in here with me. He's like right there. What if I got up? Will he grab me? Will he grab me? He's broken! He's freaking glitched. What am I supposed to do? This door behind me is locked. Let me out, please, Lord. Alright. What's up, my man? Get my booty. Just grab me. Grab me. Hello? Alright, come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Did I break the game? Oh no. Alright, well, see if I can sneak by. Welcome back. Oh, he got me. Never mind. Never mind. Alright, so Act 2, the hunt. Sweet. I'm kind of getting annoyed. I don't even know if I want to finish. Okay, he's gone now. What? False sense of security. Alright. I think I have to do it all over again. I just gotta figure out first where I'm gonna run. This closes. So that's no good. Okay, so I gotta go to that body and I gotta grab. I see. Okay. Okay. I think I got it. Grab the hand. Move yourself. Wait, what? Didn't grab it, apparently. I didn't get it. Steal his hand. Run. Alright, let's go, let's keep going, just keep going, keep moving, what? Get in there! Get in the room! Close it! Ah! Sorry, I got a little bit too excited. Alright, well, at least I know where to run. The thing is I don't have enough time to close the door behind me. So now, I know that. Just keep running. Alright, come on. Give me the hand. Give me it. Oh, I didn't take it. Give me the hand. Go. What? Why is that open? Keep going. Oh! Down here. Alright. We made it. I don't like these freaking closed spaces. Something's gonna happen. What? What you got going on, huh? Who's in here? What is this? I don't like this. I don't like this. Let's go this way. Okay, we got some stairs. Am I getting into color now? Please. Please. Get me out of this black and white world. Hello? What's up? Freaky Mickey Mouse. Alright. Oh! Alright. I get it. Whatever. Locked. Great. What's this? Locked. Great. It's so dark in here, I can't see a thing. Alright. What's up, my man? Oh, wow, I love that little small chair. It's kind of cool. Hello? Oh. Okay. Whoa, wait. When you're in color, there's got to be something. There's got to be something other than going back. Because it turns black and white again. What about this way? Oh, it's going back. No. I don't want to be in that world anymore. I really don't. I hate it. Oh my god. But it looks like this is the way. Day away. No, it is not. It's not day away. Nope. There's no checkpoint. Alright, well. I think this is where I came in. So, follow the lights. No. Huh. I do not know. Let's see. Mama! Give me a checkpoint. Okay, that's locked. What? Okay. Okay, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god. No! Why? Why me? Oh my god, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Please. Oh my god, what? What is that? And why can't I grab it? He's coming to get me. He is coming to get me. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Alright, what's this? Had to reinforce some of the cages. Something got the animals all spooked. Oh my god. Oh my god. I know exactly what it is. Let me out of here, please. Close it. Animals, shut up. I'm just gonna keep going. I'm not even gonna look around. I just want to finish this game. Whoa! Stop. Tony Todd, I know that's you. What's this? Give me it. Give me it! Alright, what? Oh. Okay. But under here. Oh my god, it's so dark. What? Am I in a kennel? What the heck? Am I a dog now? Hello? Alright. Let's go up. What in the world, man? That was so... Oh, that that was so cheap. And I got scared still. That was the cheapest freaking jump scare ever. Oh my god. These doors are locked. They're locked. They're locked. They're locked. They're locked. They're locked. Go, go, go. No, it's all locked. Oh my god. Hello? Please. Somebody's slapping the dogs. Oh shoot. A button. Hello? I don't like it. I do not like it. Okay, that's back. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to go. Alright. Run! Run, 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 run! Why do I keep. Why does it keep getting me? God dang it, it's so cheap! Oh, man. Alright. Alright, alright. He's here. No. Oh, my God. It keeps getting me. I don't understand why. Are we going back to color, please? Cheap jump scares. Get over here! No!
Look, there's something there.
Don't. What am I supposed to be doing right now? Hello? Tony Todd, somebody please? Oh my god, it's still following me. Why? I cannot see.
Over there. Can't you see it?
No. Freaking. Hello?
No. This isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Let me up here. Let me freaking out of here, please. Let me out of here! I can't see. I can't see where I'm going. I can't see where I'm going! What? Okay, hello? Something here. I don't feel like reading that. No thanks. Let's go. I just want to get out of here. Just let me out of here, please. Go back to color. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, let me out. Now I'm just getting mad. Why was that? What? Okay. Moving on. Moving right along. See is what the what am I supposed to do? What? What? Okay. Locked. Freak. Okay. Turn this. Son of a. Why? Why is it locked? Jesus. I turned it that way at first, and then, Whatever. Whatever. Alright. Going down. Again. Please let me just finish this game. If I die one more time, I've had it. Freaking had it.
This one's empty too.
Oh god.
We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain, there's something out there. In the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
Great. What about me? What about me? I'm just gonna run towards him. Come on. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Ah! I can't see which way to go. Oh my god. Just keep going. I don't care. I don't care! I don't care! Just go. I don't care about you getting hurt. Oh my god! Why? I will come back to this at a later time. It's just too much. It's way too much. I hope that it doesn't, like, start me all over again. I will be so mad. Yeah, look at my Leisure Suit Larry collection. Yeah. I need to, like, get through some of these games. I have so many games that I haven't even installed yet. It's ridiculous. I got all of the Alone in the Darks. At least most of them. Let's see. This was okay. It wasn't the greatest, but oh, I'm glad I didn't buy that. I wasn't sure if I had that Deadlight. It's a dollar right now. Yeah. Let me just take a breather from Laser Fear just for a second. I don't know. What is this? Why do I have this? Roguelike FTL. I don't even remember getting this. Where did this come from? I have so many random games that I don't even understand where or how I got them. I remember the devs sent me this one. Probably was a part of a bundle. This was free. I did not buy that. Yeah. I just want to breathe for a second because I'm tired of being chased. Came from either. Probably was just a free game somewhere. Yeah. Let's play 60 seconds for a minute. Just so I can get my nerves settled and stop being so mad. This probably is not the game to play. Get up for anger. But yeah, I'm gonna play it. Just for a second. shut up music. Okay. What? Classic scavenge survival. I don't know what's the difference. Fat man. What? Wait, what? Czar, little boy. Okay, fat man. Sure. I don't know. What? What are even these game modes? Can be stored up to 737 years. That's interesting. Wait, what? Okay, so I don't, like, do anything, I guess. So let's read our journal. All of us made it to the shelter just a second before the blast. That was a close one. That is disgusting. Okay. This is the best stock shelter I've ever seen. Alright. Time to ration supplies. We don't need anything right now, I don't think. We really miss the life we had. The space, the sky, this... Oh my god! Freaking rude fly, get out of here! Alright. Day two. Day two, and he's already got a 5 o'clock shadow. Alright, memories or not, we need to keep our heads clear and get a grip of reality ahead of us. Mary Jane is feeling safe. Who wouldn't in this coffin-sized shelter? Timmy is on his best behavior. How long will it last? Today's fine for Dolores thus far. Ted is not complaining today, at least not very much. Alright. Wait, what? Okay, so they're fine. Ted is vigorous enough to withstand hazards of the wasteland. We could send Dolores for an expedition. Let's send Dad. It's really weird when you get the feeling that something is watching you. Our shelter is tiny, but this has been bugging us for a while now. We checked all the closets and no one's hiding there. Is there something alive down there besides us? Maybe a rodent of some kind. If so, we need to show it that we are the dominant species. This little paradise of ours. Alright, cool. Day three. Alright, so like day maybe 10 or something, I'll go back to Layers of Fear. As we're running around looking for something to smash that furry rodent with, it just disappeared. So did one of our food cans. The question is, how did that devil fit through one of those little holes? We should get Mary Jane something to drink. Some water for Timmy would be nice. There has to be some water left. Dolores should get it. Where's water when Ted needs it? So basically everybody wants water. Great. Alright, contamination of our town is still strong. Scavenging these conditions could result in radiation sickness. Okay. What would we give to be able to enjoy the sunshine again? We can't say there's a lot of light underground. We don't expect it to get any brighter down here. Okay. What is happening right now? Do we have to take care of ourselves, or is someone come to our rescue? It's impressive how well Mary Jane is handling the situation. She looks fine today. No news is good news. There's nothing new going on with Timmy. Dolores is doing quite well, or she just can't find anything to complain about today. Ted says there's no need to worry about him. He's okay. Alright, so we don't need to do anything. Who should we take outside? Dad? What should we take outside? The mask. Awesome. Day five. Mary Jane didn't cause any trouble today, and no trouble dared to cross our path. Like the good scout he is, Timmy is making the best out of the situation. He even seems cheerful. Today was relatively calm for Dolores. Ted left for the surface. We hope he'll be back soon. Time to ration supplies. Okay, everybody's fine. Our favorite radio station stopped broadcasting. When we tried other frequencies, we found nothing but static. Are all the stations gone? Maybe we should tinker with our radio to increase its range. Okay, we're gonna break it. We're gonna freaking break it. Day six. Well, we did what we could, but still can't hear anything. Dang it. Mary Jane is very thirsty and has to drink something. Some water for Timmy would be nice. Dolores can't remain this thirsty for long. Everybody wants water again. Great. Good news, everyone. The government just announced that they'll be dropping crates filled with supplies to our area. Finally, they're useful for something. We should head out to get those crates as soon as possible. Grabbing some protection gear might not be a bad idea. Alright, somebody's knocking. Day seven. Alright, it was too dangerous to go out there without any protection, so we decided to stay indoors and listen to the radio. Static is so relaxing. Mary Jane is quite hungry. No news is good news. All right. Sorry about that. Wait, what? Okay, Dolores wants to eat and Mary Jane wants to eat. So, soup for Dolores and soup for Mary Jane. What's that sound? A galloping noise? We rushed to the door. We were greeted by two men dressed like they'd come from a medieval fair. We identified the source of the sound. One of them was holding two rocks and hitting them against each other constantly, while the other was skipping and pretending to be a rider. They said they're looking for some antique cup, but they got lost, and they would be most grateful if we let them check our map, provided we have one. I don't want to. Day eight. Do we not have, like, a trash can or something? Anyway. Although we tried to decline politely, the guests were clearly offended. They galloped away, waving their wooden swords and screaming something about cutting down shrubberies. Absolutely crazy. It's impressive how well Mary Jane is handling the situation. She looks fine today. Tim is very hungry. Dolores is fine and well. As much as anyone can be fine and well in this tiny shelter. Timmy? Bam? It's very difficult to prepare for unforeseen consequences when you don't see them coming. Well, they're unforeseen by definition. So that does make a lot of sense. We can't say we're prepared for what happened. I want cake. Alright. What? Day nine. Dad's back. Yay! Alright. Fond memories are one thing, but we need to be ready for a harsh reality that awaits us. Sorry, I got hungry. Ted has safely returned from his voyage to the surface. Exploring the wasteland should be our own backyard. Our street was a good choice. Plenty of well-stocked houses, a lot of neighbors we didn't like that could be robbed without hesitation. We decided to give it a shot. We found a refrigerator in the middle of our neighbor's lawn. Even without electricity, the light inside was on. They contained quite a few soup cans and surprisingly a brown fedora. It wasn't edible. We tried. A band of kids was playing war in nearby ruins. They had plenty of real guns and ammunition. It's very encouraging to see the kids are making the best of this terrible, terrible situation. They even shared some ammunition with us. We should get Mary Jane something to drink. Timmy, drink. Water. Dolores. Okay. Ted. Food. Food. Water. 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 Alright. So it's not... We can keep sitting on our backsides here. Oh, shoot. We can keep sitting here on backsides here in this tiny little bunker, or we can start thinking about getting away as far as possible from this radioactive wasteland. Who would have thought the Reds would ruin such a lovely neighborhood? We could do it on our own, the escaping part, not the ruining part, of course. However, there might be someone out there who can help us. Let's keep our eyes and ears open. Day 10. We knew it. The government has not fallen. They're coming to save us. They didn't give exact dates in the radio transmission, but we're sure they won't keep us waiting long. They said they will be in touch in a couple of days and told us to await further instructions. Mary Jane seems fine today. Hopefully it will stay that way. Like the good scout he is, Timmy is making the best out of the situation. He even seems cheerful. Dolores is quite calm. Ted's stomach is rumbling. Nice drawing. Enough sitting around. It's time to visit the surface and look for some additional supplies. Maybe something survived the blast. Maybe someone's still alive. Let's find out. Let's send... her. Oh, I just sent her with bullets. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Alright, so I'm gonna actually go back to Laser Fear now. I think I've calmed it down. I've calmed myself. So, let's get back to it. Oh my god, it's like all the way down here. I wonder where it's gonna checkpoint me at. If it sends me all the way back to the beginning of Act 2, I think I'll be done for the night. But yeah, this game, it scared me and then it frustrated me. So, not a good combination for a horror game, because I want to throw the game out the window. Alright, so it's got me here. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to, like, do something here. I'm supposed to open this. Oh my god, lag. Okay. Open the door. Now what happens? Like, what in the world? What happened? I cannot remember. I calmed down so much that I completely forgot the reason why I got so frustrated. Okay. Oh yeah, I think he started chasing me again.
This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
And I had no idea.
I mean, Captain.
Where to go?
In the dark.
Hush now.
It gets super dark. And I can't figure out where to run. So he comes back. I run. I'm running. freaking kidding me? Yeah, I didn't know where to go when I got here. I open the door, run, and then he comes this way. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. I'm just running. Just freaking running. Alright, now. What? Oh my god, thank goodness. We're in the color. Woo! Let me take a freaking soup break. And also buy my salad. Oops. Oh my god, so I'm out of that for now. I just hope that, like, the ending of this game isn't just chases. There we go. Such an opportunity, such a responsibility to unleash what has been trapped for so long. I can hear it howling, rattling its cage, dying to get out. Alright, is there anything else in this room? Oh my god. Something is wrong with that baby. What is wrong with this little baby? Oh my god, no. It's gonna come out. It's gonna freaking come out. Why? Why? Why did I do that? And I died. I died. I didn't even see why I died. I knew that freaking stupid thing wasn't done with me. Okay. Where am I supposed to run to? There's a line here. What? Alright, I'm gonna do it again. Hello? Alright. What? Where am I supposed to go? I don't see anything! It gets so dark! I can't see! Oh my god. Okay, there's this. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm gonna push this. And then I'm gonna turn around. I'm gonna keep moving. Alright, cool. What? Oh my god. I don't know what's happening. I really don't. I thought I had it. I thought I had it down. Apparently I didn't. Great. Okay, so pick this up. Put it down. Do this. Bam. He comes out. Run. I can't get to the door in time. What? Should I just not do it? I'm just gonna not do it. See what happens. Pick this up, put it down, just go. Oh, great. Excellent. Excellent news. The door is just not open unless you do this. Okay, run. Where am I supposed to go? You can't unlock that door, it's locked. So where am I supposed to go? Are you serious right now? Uh, I thought that this would be the way to go. But there's absolutely nothing in here to indicate. Okay. I'm gonna push this. So just stop him? What? Is that what I'm supposed to do? Am I supposed to stop him? What is that? Oh. Okay. Open it. Open it. What the? Get in there. All right. This looks like I've figured something out, finally. Back in this black and white thing, though. Which I don't want to be in. Oh my god. Okay, there's another three lock thing. Something's gonna happen. Stop! Take a break. Soup, 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 soup. Salad, salad, salad. Is he still gonna chase me? Please stop chasing me. Can I be done with this monster, please? Like, I'd like some story now. I'm kind of tired of this monster. Like, half of this chapter is just getting chased. I don't get it. Okay, go back. I'm not liking it. I'm definitely not enjoying the game right now.
Leave it, Mr. Hardy.
Dead
not
rat?
What?
Okay. Rats. Dead rats. Some undead rats. I'm gonna back up. Okay. Recording. Great. Okay. Hold on. All right. Can I not be chased anymore?
Or reason. Instinct or reason. Trust your instinct. Tip the scale.
Let's take it or give up. A and
reason poisons your mind.
What? Are you serious? I was timed? her.
Do not give in. Do not let go.
Okay, fine. Why do you give me the choice then?
Trust your instinct. Tip the scale.
D.
One life outweighs the other. There is no other way. No other way. No.
Oh my god. Freaking take it.
One life outweighs the other.
And then give up. I don't know.
There is no other way. No one lives. Another pays the price. But not you.
WMS.
All lives are not equal. Prove your worth.
What the?
The life that never found its flame. Weak. Weightless. Worthless.
That kind of made no sense.
Some things must be left behind. Some things.
What? Tony Todd, you're not making any sense, fam. I'm sorry. Is it over yet? Hello? What in the devil am I supposed to be doing right now? What? Ow. Okay.
You didn't take it. You'll starve.
What?
You let it go. You'll regret it.
What? I'm fine.
You gave up.
I had no choice. The game forced me to do that, little girl. Hello? Oh my god. Nope. Nope. Money. Money, money, money. Oh my gosh, what? He's not taking it. That's fine. More money. Can't take it. Okay. Okay, more money. Now we can take something? No? Alright. Open this door. Okay. Am I done? Alright, he just wants the goblet. Hello? What? What now? I'm in a room with rotten fish. What? Can I get out of this, please? Now it's fish instead of money. I don't get it. I did not know. Okay, go this way. Oh, fish. All right, go this way. Okay. Open this up. What we got? To the requisitions officer. I know you have your orders, and I mean no disrespect. I'm just saying the chief is being unreasonable. He'd let all that food rot in the hold as long as it's accounted for. Anyway, the workers are getting restless, shifts are getting longer, and now they have to make do on less food. I know my men. They're decent, God-fearing folk. Not one thief among them, but when people hear their bellies rumbling, it's easy to put them over the edge. Very scary. What? This again? What am I supposed to do with that? I'm not even gonna mess with that anymore. Because I don't know. Can we speed the game up by doing this, actually? Full ahead. Let's go. Let's get this shit moving. I don't know why it keeps showing me that freaking control. I don't know if I'm supposed to do anything with it or I'm not supposed to leave it alone. Alright, something's gonna happen. Great. Monster again! What? Did I get burned? And my freaking frame dropped. What? Wait, what? What am I supposed to do? Oh, I wasn't supposed to move. What? 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 Chihuahua. Why is this act so long? I'm gonna eat some soup for a second here. This is ridiculous. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. It's gonna take a couple deaths to actually figure it out. Alright, so.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
This way.
James, run.
Okay, it's time. I don't get it. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, go. I'm dead again. What? I guess I have to time it. I don't know. But it dropped my frames a little bit.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run.
Okay. Okay, go. Made it finally. What? Wait, what? Hello? It's not showing locked or unlocked. I'm not sure what's happening. Didn't work at first, and now it's working. What? Oh my god, I'm about to die. What? What am I supposed to do here? Huh? Doing. I guess I need to wait again. Hold up. Why can't I get up there? It's not hurting me down here. Okay, get up. Go. No. Okay, I'm about to get hit. Oh. Are you serious? Are you serious? What? Apparently I'm gonna have to figure out- Oh, wait. I'm going straight into it! Great! Okay, so that at that point I'm supposed to figure out which place it's gonna come out of. And I don't know how I'm supposed to do that. Where did it checkpoint me at? Great. Alright. Cool. I don't know. Wait, what? Okay. Oh no. And it makes the frames drop again. So yeah, apparently that scene is not made for my internet. I see a little desk over there, so I need to run there. I can't see anything else, though. Please hurry, please hurry. No! Oh my gosh. This is annoying. I don't know why it's so dark. It's gonna protect me. This is a question. I can't tell to run to. Okay. There's a piano there. Am I able to sneak and look? Okay. Great. Finally. Am I done with that? Jeez. No, I am not. There's another one. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? God. It's like I... What? Close the door. Was never really here. Are you serious right now? Open this door, dude. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Come on. Oh god. Go up, please. Alright. What? What? Oh my god! The killing joke. I don't have time to move that to find out what the other side says. Alright, so I need to run to that door. That same freaking scare over again. Are you serious right now? What? Okay, so it's there. Alright, so let's go. Up the ladder. Alright. Cool. Straight across. Cool. Let's go. There's a gold door plug. Another plug. Plug. Okay, I'm thinking it's behind this, but let me put this right here so I don't glitch it out. Get up! Dude, get up! I can't get up. Oh no. Okay, I'm just gonna drop it. Hopefully it doesn't glitch out. Alright, I'm up. Alright, you have a plug. Hello? Here we go, let's just electrocute him. With this live plug. Yay! I'm pretty sure he liked that. God. Here we go again with this. I gotta time it. Oh well. It's locked. Trying to jam me up. With some bull mess. Ugh. Ugly. So ugly. Close that freaking door. What? Wait, what? Alright, what's up, dude? Watching TV? What you watching? Well, this door is locked. Sorry, you gotta turn your TV off.
Watch out! Something's coming!
Oh my god! This again! No!
You're almost there. Just a bit further.
Lagging. Lagging. Am I done? Am I done? I don't know. I can't take any more tonight.
Bloody roots.
Can you just tell me bloody roots? Oh, shoot. What? Alright, now I'm back in the room. My dressing room, I guess. I guess this is like my apartment or something. Okay. A house is built of walls and beams. A home is built of fears and dreams. What? That is really bad poetry. What happened? I heard the director is furious, ready to call the whole thing off. Seems you two have completely different vision of who the lead character should be. Hope you know what you're doing. Your friend, the agent. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing right now. What? Okay, so it's a fire. There was a fire. Okay. Maybe that's what that means. Maybe there's a fire on the set or something like that. What? Oh, I gotta grab the movie first. Put it on there. Okay. And now, does she get ahead? Nope.
What's past is prologue. What's seeped into the earth becomes fodder, a fuel for the flame, the lifeblood for the roots of existence. The roots grow strong, become a foundation, but they can also bind, entangle, hold him in place, pull him under, away from the air, away from the light, to wither away, forever struggling. Thinking of what could have been. Roots. He must cut them away.
Cut them away.
Only then can he be truly free.
Alright. Looks like I'm finally on Act 3. Sweet. How many acts are actually in this game is what I would like to know. I forgot. I think it was something like 16 acts or something like that. Somewhere around the number where I will be about 3 months trying to finish this game. Just want to know how many acts. I don't want to know anything about the game. Okay, so even though the sequel's longer than Layers of Fear, in terms of length, it's split into 5 chapters instead of the original 6. Okay. So that's cool. So I got 3 more chapters left after this. And apparently they're like kind of sort of an hour long, I guess, if you will. Okay. I am locked in this room. I have no idea how to get out. Oh, through the hole. Great. Okay, so I guess next time, this is where we'll be. We'll be at the beginning of Act 3. So I'm wondering, like, if he actually killed his co-star or something. Like, maybe they were in a romantic relationship and, like, something happened. I don't know. But, yeah, this is where we'll be next time. I've been streaming for, like, 2 hours. And I guess it's just time to go. So, anyways, hopefully you enjoyed. And, we'll be back most likely tomorrow. Like, I've been trying to stream, like, every day. I know I missed yesterday. And Thursday, I didn't want to stream. So I didn't. And, but yeah, I've pretty much just been going every day, around, like, sometimes, like, 11 in the morning. Sometimes 10, sometimes, like, at night, like, now. But yeah, I don't know when or what time I'll actually be streaming again. It will probably be, I don't know, it'll probably be in the evening, if not in the morning. I feel like I'm just gonna get up in the morning and want to play this, but it's morning times. It's gonna be weird playing a horror game in the morning time, but I could still get scared. It does not have to be nighttime for me to be scared. But this game is, it's scary, but it's frustrating at the same time. I don't know. I think it's more frustrating than scary. There's a couple times I just wanted to quit because I didn't know what to do. Anyways, so I will be back on this tomorrow. I'll post on Twitter whenever I decide to go live. But it's most likely going to be in the morning. And I'm on Eastern time, so right now it's like 9:25. And I'll probably be up pretty early tomorrow. But anyways, have a wonderful night, and goodbye.